Hello everyone, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria, and today is Friday, and of course again it's time for our recap video from our free trading plan which I posted in Monday. Let's now observe the plan. As you may remember, it was about the metal gold. Here as you can see again, the chart is on a daily time frame, and if I have to be honest, it doesn't happen much about this plan for this week. So let's just start to observe what was the main idea. As you can see, the price was bouncing a couple of times from this support area on which the action zone is located. However, the main problem here was that, as you can see, there was lower tops, which the price was making since the last several months. And that's why I was a bit worried to enter into a long position. So that's why I was waiting for a proper confirmation. But also, as you can see, this support is doing quite a good job, so there was no evidence for the price to break it, and I decided to look mainly for a long position, of course, if that's possible. The main idea was to enter after the price breaks this action zone, but I was actually will be feeling more comfortable if it makes a test and it fails to enter into it again. Actually to break this area here, and on the next wave on the long side I was planning to enter into long position and hold it until this resistance area here, which is around 1320, and of course here I was going to collect most of my profit and the bigger part from the initial trade exposure, and to leave the other floating percent with a main target of 1340, and of course with a stop loss on break even. Up to this point, I still haven't been able to open a position because, as you can see, the price is consolidating on the level here. But as you can see from the tails, there is a strong support which is pushing the price further up. So maybe next week we'll be able to enter into a long position, and hopefully we'll be able to extract very good profit from this plan. Up to this point, we are following the main idea of the plan, which I showed you on Monday. But next week we'll see what will be the price action and what will be the chart formation. We might make an update of this plan with eventual short opportunity, but for this we'll see next week. For now we're following the main plan, and if we have opportunity to enter into long position, probably we're going to take it. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you enjoy our videos, and I hope that you're generating profit with us. Of course, if you want to see more of our videos, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the little bell, because in this way you're going to be notified immediately when we post a new video, and you can take immediate actions, of course. Again, thank you very much for your attention. I wish you a nice and pleasant weekend, and see you again next week. Bye bye.